Hey, what's going on, everybody? Story mode, the Silent Fang.
Before I earned my post as the Queen's emissary, I served her in the Reef Wars. The Silent Fang are assassins, killers, real charmers.
Real.
During the war, they went after our commanders. They'll do the same to the House of Devils. Varix and I know all their tricks, though. We'll get them.
All right, man. This is my last mission before I go to sleep. Hardcore stuff.
We think they're gathering at the Cosmodrome gates. Best we find them before they do what they do best. Watch your back.
Yo, what the? Okay. Am I supposed
in the
to
war,
go this way?
I led an attack on the Fang during the Cybel uprising.
Mm-hmm.
We managed to kill or capture most of them.
Okay.
Only reason we won, I think.
Okay, we got that. Why is it making me do, like, I hope I'm going the right way for the mission. You got me. Shit almost took me out. That's the game's way of just telling you hold that shit. This is cool though, man. We're backtracking.
Varix, why have the devils deployed so many traps?
Devils can detect comm signals as well as we can. They may know the wolves have their scent.
So sick. Crazy man, we gotta go through all this shit. Some booby trap stuff, right? Definitely didn't get to that in time. Oh my god, come on, man. They got traps for everything, bro.
The Fang probably helped Skolas escape. But rumor has it the Queen gave him to the Nine. How did the Fang get Skolas past them? We're detecting... Yes. Wolf comms just beyond the wall.
Yeah,
that has to be
so
the Fang. Eyes up, Guardian.
Okay. Oh no! I'm wasting it all, guys. I just missed with all that shit. Charge again. Oh, but the mission's complete.
Nice work. You denied Skolos the House of Devils. But there's another fallen house on Earth. I'd be willing to bet he's going after the kings next.
All right. Oh, no. Bang. Please don't count as a death. Please. Mission complete. There we go, guys. The Silent Fang. Coming right at you. Sweet. Yeah. Alrighty, cool, man. So there you go. Silent Fang. Thank you guys for watching. Enjoy it. Please subscribe. You see a lot of Destiny missions, story modes, and all that stuff. Later.